standout Donovan Mitchell and the Utah Jazz, who are neck and neck with the
Wolves. Cat this season. Wiggins goes in on Gobert. No. Taj, no. Andrew Wiggins, yes. Taj batted over to Andrew.
The play. And will he get the backup minutes behind Tyus Jones, or will those minutes go to Jamal Crawford?
8 points when he checked out with 4 minutes to go in the third quarter, as Mitchell puts Utah on top for the first
for the layup. I'm a huge Joe Ingles fan. Tremendous three-point shooter. Makes Minnesota pay there. 2 minutes in the game. Backdoor cut by Ingles. You see the playmaking of his ability, and Rubio not.
Ingles throws it over his shoulder. Rubio was waiting in the corner. And a new season high in makes from outside the arc. Exum for Gobert. For his ability.
Does Utah just speed you up or what? I mean, they just speed you up. And they play so hard. They take away your first and second options.
I mean, with them for one of those final spots in the West. Our final here tonight at Target Center, 121-97. We'll have a full post-game reaction coming your way next on Wolves Live.